गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट. इन द लास्ट क्लास वी हैव स्टार्टेड न्यू चैप्टर स्क्वायर एंड स्क्वायर रूट एंड वी हैव स्टार्टेड दैट इंट्रोडक्शन पार्ट. व्हाट इज स्क्वायर, व्हाट इज अ परफेक्ट स्क्वायर नंबर, व्हाट इज द प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ अ स्क्वायर नंबर एंड व्हाट आर द पैटर्न अकरिंग इन द स्क्वायर नंबर वी हैव सीन. एंड वी हैव सीन दैट इफ द नंबर एंडिंग विद व्हाट 0, 1, 4, 9, 6, 5 that will be a perfect square number. Other than this number 2, 3, 7, or 8 that is not a perfect square number. So based on this topic what we have seen in the last class, last video, today we are going to do the exercise problem from 6.1. What is given there in the first question? What will be the unit digit if it is squared? That means what? A given number is there. If it is squared, 2 times multiplied, what will be the unit digit? So just you see, first number is given as 81. Don't multiply 81 by 2 times. Just take the unit digit number, multiply 2 times. 1 into 1, unit digit is 1, 81. Then you multiply. So 1 will be ending. So you are double. When you are multiplying 81 into 81 2 times, you will be getting the unit digit in that answer is 1. So directly you take the unit digit and multiply 2 times. That 1. So that ends with 1, that square number. 272. If you multiply 272 2 times, 272 into 272, the last number is what in that answer? Last number is 4. We can take the last unit digit number, 2 into 2, 4. So your answer also ending with 4. 799. Last number is 9. Take 9 and 9, 81. Then your answer will be ending with 1 as a unit digit number. 3853. 3 is there. When you multiply 2 times 3853, your end number will be 3 into 3, last number will be 9. Then 1234. 4 is the unit digit number. Multiply 4 into 4, your last year you will be getting 16. In your answer, the last number will be end with 6. Take this unit digit of this 16, that is 6. Okay. So what will be, when you are multiplying 2 number, what is the end number in that answer they are asking? So this is your end number. When you are multiplying 1, 2, 3, 4 2 times, you will be getting end number as a unit digit number as a 6. And 26,387, if you are multiplying 2 times, 7 into 7 you multiply last digit 49, then your answer will be having 9 as the last digit in your answer when you are multiplying 2 times. Then 52,698, if you multiply it, 8 into 8 64, in your answer 4 will be the unit digit in the answer of multiplying 52,698. Understood? So like this you have to write in your notebook. So 8th problem, 9th problem, 10th problem, you take it as a homework. Then second question, give reason for not a perfect square. Some number they are given. By seeing this number, you have to say it is not a perfect square number. It is not a perfect square number. Okay? How you have to say? That you have to see. 1057. 1057. You see the last digit? If any number other than 0, 1, 4, 6, 5, 9, 2, 3, 7, 8, other number 2, 3, 7, 8, if it is coming means it is not a perfect square number. So last digit is 7. Unit digit is 7. Not a perfect square. Finish. Because it ends with 2, 3, 7 and 8. Not a perfect square. Those number ending with unit digit is 2, 3, 7, 8 is not a perfect square number. Like that second problem. 2, 3, 4, 5, 3. End with 3. So it is not a perfect square number. Same reason. We are ending with 3 non-perfect square number. Then 7, 9, 2, 8. 8 is also, if a number ending with 8, it will not be a chances be a perfect square number. And it is 2, same condition, not a perfect square number. Second condition, 64,000 they are given. Is it a perfect square number? We are getting 0. 0 is there, when is it a perfect square number? But here you see 64,000, it is having 3 zeros. If it is 3 zeros are ending means it won't be a perfect square number. In a perfect square number, 4 zeros will be there. 4 big zeros will be there. If it is a perfect square number means there should be 4 0 or 2 0. Since square number ends with 2 0 or 4 0 or perfect square number. other than this one, even number 2, 4, 6, it is coming means it will be a even number. If it is coming 3, odd number, odd 0 numbers are coming means it is not a perfect square number. Understood? So this is also not a perfect square. Like that 6, 7, 8 problem you take it as a homework. Third question. Square of which number is an odd number? Some number they are given. Square of which number? When you square that number, which will be end with the odd number or which will be the odd number they are asking. So what is the first one? 431 is given. See the last digit 1, odd number, multiply 1. That means when you are multiplying 431, square 2 times, your number will be end with 1. It might be an odd number. Okay? End in an odd number. So square of 431 is an odd number. First condition. Second condition, 2826. 6 into 6, 36. In that one, 6 is coming as a unit digit. So square of 2826 is not an odd number since unit digit is 6. Because if 6 is coming means it might be a perfect square number. Okay? It might be a perfect square number. So like the third and fourth problem, you take it as a homework in a third question. Okay? Fourth question, you have to find the missing digit. See, one pattern is given. 11 square, 121. 101 square, 10201. 1001 square, 120221. Then that means they are asking, if there is 401401 square, means what will be the answer? As if you see the pattern, 10 means 10 is coming on either side, 20 means 20 is coming on either side. So 40 means 40 will be coming on either side up to. So 401, 402, 401. And if it is 60 means 1602601. Like that it will be patterned. So answer is 1402401. And here in the fifth line, 1602601. That is your answer. Like that similarly, do the fifth problem as a homework. And here you see the sixth problem. Here also missing number they are asking. Missing number they are asking. You see the pattern here. 1 square, 2 square, once again 2 square, that is equal to 3 square. 2 square, 3 square, 6 square. Then once again 7 square, that is equal to 7 square. 3 square, 4 square, 12 square, that is equal to 13 square. Then what would be our next pattern? See, 1, 2, 1 into 2, 2, 2 square. 2 into 3, 6 square. 3 into 4, 12 square. 4 into 5, so what would be coming here? 20. Square means it will be 21 square. You check it up. 4 square is 16, 5 square is 25, that is 41. 20 square is 400, 400 plus 41, 441. 21 square also 441. And you see the pattern here, another pattern. 2 square, here 3 square, next number square. 6, 7, 7 square. 6 square, 7 square. 12 square, 13 square. Last digit you note up. 12 square here equal to here 13 square. So here 21 means automatically you should come 20 square. So that pattern also you can follow. And once again you see next pattern. 4 square, 5 square, 20 square equal to 21 square. Here you see 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 4, 4, 5. So automatically what will be there? 6 square. 5 square, 6 square, 30 square will be 31 square. Okay. Then here you see, and also another pattern is 1 into 2, 2, 2 into 3, 6 number, 3 into 4, 12 number, 4 into 5, 20, 5 into 6, 30. So automatically what will be the number coming in this box? 6 into 4, 42 square. So 42 square means what will be the next number? What is the pattern here? 30, 31, 20, 21, 12, 13. Here 42 means 43 whole square. Understood? You see the pattern according to that one and fill up the missing number. Whatever pattern you need, here 1 into 2, 2 I am taking. 2 into 3, 6 I am taking. 3 into 4, 12 I am taking. So 4 into 5, 20 I am taking. Then some number should be multiplied with this number, should be get 30. So 6 automatically is matching. That pattern also I can follow. The next pattern 16 to 7, so 42. And you see here 2 square, 3 square. Next number square is coming. 12 square, 13 square, 20 square, 21 square. 30 square, 31 square. So 42 means 43 square. If you make the square of this one and find it, answer will be same. Okay. This is your sixth question. Seventh question, what they are asking, without adding, find the sum of these odd numbers. without adding, how many odd numbers is added? 1 plus 3 plus 5 plus 7 plus 9. Okay, so we are adding this one. In short form, how many odd number is there? We should not add directly. You have to indirectly we have to do. So 1 plus 3 plus 5 plus 7 plus 9. How many odd number? 5 odd number. Square it, 25. So you count it, 1 plus 3, 4, 9, 16, 25. You are getting 25, no? Instead of directly adding, count the odd number and square the number. You will get the addition of this number, short form. Once again, second question you see, 1 plus 3 plus 7, 9 plus 11 plus 13 plus 15 plus 17 plus 19. How many numbers are there? 10 numbers are there. 10 odd numbers is added. So 10 raised to square, then you will get 100. If you add this number, you will get 100. Instead of direct adding, you have to count that the odd numbers, square the odd number, you will get the addition of the odd numbers. Okay? That will be a perfect square number. We know addition of odd number will be a perfect square. You see 25 perfect square, 100 perfect square. Like that, 7th question, 3rd problem, you take it as a homework. So up to the 7th question today, we will complete it from the exercise number 6.1. And the next two problems, we will complete in the next class. Thank you.